for me, working here with Shelter Now for the years I've been here, Georgia's Book Trap have really did an impact on the classroom.
It's allowing kids to really develop a set of skills around creativity and problem solving.
A vibrant arts community is absolutely critical to a vibrant community overall.
We are now serving every pre-K classroom with these residency programs and truly helping the young ones in our community to grow up great.
We fund a lot of access programs for young families in terms of arts education. So the Georgia Wolf Trap program is a terrific example because it includes professional development for teachers that are working directly with the children in the classroom. The great teaching artists are going in, working with the teachers, modeling best practices, which really helps to sustain the grant for a long time because those teachers are now educated and really understand how to integrate arts education throughout the classroom. And we're really thrilled to be able to partner with the Alliance Theater and have them bring this critical arts education to families across Atlanta and Georgia.
Since our inception, we've always produced work for young people as well as adults in the community. And we've always had this commitment to using our particular art form to advance literacy and education in the classroom. So when PNC Grow Up Great decided to partner with us, we were able to take that work that we do in the pre-K classroom and really deepen it to include a scientific element. So there are these STEAM programs and residencies that we now do that encourage curiosity in both the young students we work with as well as the teachers.
Wolf Trap really enticed me. At first, I was a little nervous about doing it with the children because normally you come in and do that. But for me today, I just took it and I used it as my own to incorporate them instead of allowing them to just sit and watch and retain what I was doing. I wanted to see their reaction as far as how Wolf Trap was gonna give them that experience on that growth in that. And it really enhanced that today.
PNC is such a fantastic funder in Atlanta and across the country when it comes to early childhood education. The Grow Up Great program is doing so much to give kids the problem solving and creative tools to last a lifetime.
But what's also terrific, especially about the Georgia Wolf Trap program for the arts, is that they also have a huge component of family engagement, which is so important because families really want to and should understand what their children are learning in the classroom, and then they can continue that learning at home. But also by getting to know the program at the school makes them feel so much more comfortable when there are opportunities for them to come bring their children to the Alliance Theater and really enjoy the arts as a family.
Once we find out you're coming back to us, it's an experience to let the parents know that we're part of this incorporation here, and Wolf Trap is gonna be implemented again this year for a new group of children and parents to get them involved in it. And it also entices the children to get them thinking about more things that they want to explore. One particular field trip was very much enticing, the Alliance Theater on stage, being able to be part of that action. It was awesome, and they really enjoy it. And the question is, when are we going back?